Peppers, tomatoes, onions, fresh veggies are a great addition to any meal, and if you're a gardener, chances are you've got a lot of them this year. But it can also be a little challenging to find some new ways to cook or keep your produce.
The Valley Today's Macy Anger joins us from NDSU's Food Production Lab with more on what we can do with some of those veggies stuffed in the fridge. Good morning, Macy.
Good morning, Lisa and Kyle. So we've been talking about canning a lot this morning, but now we're going to use a recipe that is fun to make for a party or just hang out with the kids. So Julie Garden Robinson is here with us from the NDSU Extension Center, and she's going to kind of tell us what's in this recipe. With TV magic, we already have it measured out, but as we pour this in together, why don't you just tell us what goes in this recipe?
Sure. The first thing I'm going to have you do is juice a lemon.
Yep.
And we need about a quarter of a lemon juice, so you don't have to juice
the whole
half.
I hope this is right.
And you're learning how to cook.
I am, yeah. I don't do this often.
That's probably enough.
Okay.
Next, we'll have you take the two chopped garlic cloves, add it to the bowl, and our fragrant onion. It's about a third of a large onion, finely chopped. And next, a half a large green pepper, finely chopped again, or chopped to your liking.
There we go.
The recipe calls for a half to a whole jalapeno pepper, and I used a half. I didn't know how spicy you like things.
And it's important to wear your gloves when you're chopping that.
Yes, and not rub your eyes. And then finally, we have four large Roma or paste tomatoes that are chopped, and a bunch of cilantro leaves, again, finely chopped.
Okay, and if you missed any of those ingredients, we will have this recipe online at our website. So you'll just go to valleynewslive.com and click on this story. But Lisa and Kyle, this looks like a good mix. I'm just gonna add this lemon juice before I forget. And Julie got the memo. She was on top of it. So she brought some chips for us. So now we don't have to go to the grocery store for you guys. And I'm gonna try it really fast.
We'll send some back to the studio.
Sounds good.
Sometimes too, like you think about the canning salsa, but that fresh salsa too.
Oh,
that,
you can't beat it.
And it will not stick around very long.
No, it won't. Macy Anger reporting live for us. Thank you, Macy.